Oh man, I thought it was gonna be low.
Just locked him up right there. Close one here today, and you'll be saying so long.
Ooh, we're pitching. See if we can get a win. I've gotten no decisions in my last two starts.
From 41 Seaver Way, welcome to the home of the New York Mets. This is Citi Field. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Pittsburgh Pirates going up against the New York Mets. First pitch coming at you right after the break.
New York Mets.
So, almost ready to get underway. And on the hill today, Eric Carter. Base runners are tough to come by with him out there, Chris.
Well, he got into the eighth inning his last time out, really pitching deep in the games as of late. We'll see today how many innings he's got in him.
All right, ready to get underway. Here's the rookie third baseman, Tucapita Martin. Foul ball there.
Tucapita Martin.
Pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Left-hand batter waits. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
Just overmatched on that fastball right there, and it wasn't like he was set up for it by something off speed earlier in the at-bat. Just came right after him with three straight, and he had no answer for it.
Kevin Newman takes a strike there as he stands at the plate now. Next offering is foul back.
How the hell do you hit 100 mile an hour fastball?
Righty delivers. And a foul ball. He stays alive. No score just getting started. Top of the first.
Sending some tough pitches.
Pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Two gone. Ryan Reynolds, the next Pirate to hit. Two hits and five at bats last night. And a pitch. Fought off foul.
I should have made a Pirate team and called the creative player Jack Sparrow.
Woo! And he struck him out. The big righty strikes out the side.
Impeccable command in that one. Three batters, three strikeouts. That's electric stuff out there on the mound.
Shoink.
Welcome back. And here's the first baseman, Daniel Vogelbach. The swings and fouls one off.
Daniel Vogelbach.
And the pitch.
Hey!
Stays alive.
Ooh, that was a good pitch.
Right-hander kicks deals.
Ooh.
One out in second.
He wanted to go fishing, but he came up empty, bruh.
Close to being a strike, and that just goes to show you how defensive hitters can become when they're up against an 0-2 count. You're just hoping for a mistake somewhere near the zone that you can get the bat to, but right there, he was clearly anxious. He was swinging when the ball left the hand.
Now the left fielder, Anthony Alford. First pitch, just misses. Second inning here, no score.
How the hell does that miss? Looks like a strike to me.
The pitch. Swings and misses.
One and one.
And it's one and one. Foul ball. Slow roller to first. He'll do it himself. Two up, two down in the top of the second. Two outs, bases empty. Michael Chavis, the next Pirate to hit. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Strike one. Strike two.
Next offering is in for a strike.
That would be funny if I said strike two. It turns out to be a ball.
Five strikes he goes. Third out, that ends the frame. Back here in Queens, top half of the third inning at the plate for Pittsburgh, Lonnie White. And fouled off. We haven't seen a break in the weather, and the umpires might be forced to make a decision soon.
Yeah, I think so, Boog. I mean, everyone looking and wondering when they're going to stop play. It definitely feels close.
Whips it to first. Leadoff man retired here in the third. Number 60, Diego Castillo.
There's a strike.
And lets that one go for
Come on, baby.
Next offering is fouled back. In the air, pretty deep out to center field. Mangum gets under it. Pulls it down, and he makes the catch. Two away now.
Batting none. The catcher.
Two away now.
In there for strike one.
Got some cut action to it. Velocity pretty good on that slider.
Ooh, he wanted to swing, but he held up.
Two outs, fellas. Here's a 1-1. Pitches in there. And the count 1-2. And a swing and a miss. And that's that.
Woo!
All set for the start of the inning. And now the Pirates leadoff man, Tucapita Marcone. There's the strike.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Swings through that one out front that time.
Could touch that one.
And a swing and a miss.
Or that one.
Picks up strikeout number 7.
Just absolutely rolling on the mound. He's looking very much on his game in the early parts of this reboot. Fully on the attack with these hitters.
Ooh, he got fooled on that one.
7 strikeouts already, so he's got a good pace going, no doubt. And he bunts, but that's a foul ball. The pitch. This one popped up right side. Vezica makes the play, and there's two away.
Two away.
Good contact guy, good defender. And that's in there for strike one. Fouled off to the right. The Pirates still looking for their first hit in this one. Swings and misses.
Woo!
And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3 down in order goal to Pirates. They're down 1-0. Ready now for the fifth inning.
No outs.
And now the first baseman, Daniel Vogelback. The right-hander back to work. And that's Vogelback. A strike.
There's a strike.
Well, but we'll see what kind of adjustment the hitters make this second time through the order. We'll know if he's got really good stuff in this one or not.
Kicks and fires. Foul ball, he stays alive. At the belt and fires. Stays alive.
Damn, how'd you hit that?
Hey, come on now, let's go.
Next pitch off the play. Now 1-2. That's a bullet, but it goes foul.
Ooh, that was a long home run.
Swings and pulls it foul to the right side.
Well, he's desperately looking for that swing and miss. He's going to have to just change speeds a little bit, try to move it around, create just a little
That splitter's been a hell of a strikeout pitch.
Up next for the Pirates, Anthony Alford.
Ooh, he gave me that one.
Getting a little frustrated with the strike zone.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. Pitch. The punch out there. Back-to-back strikes.
Now at 10 Ks with still a few innings left, so expecting to add on to that total. And, you know, pitchers are looking to have a strikeout per inning. I mean, that's excellent work. The way it looks now, I mean, he's going to have a better rate than that in this one. So really good stuff working on the mound in this one.
The Pirates hitless so far in the game. Liner to second and picked on the hop. Throws to first, and that is the third.
Here we go, guys.
New inning.
Do I smell a no-no coming?
Lonnie White. Carter back to work. And that gets the inside corner for a strike.
When a guy's throwing a lot of first pitch strikes as a hitter, you got to be ready to hit. Now, that's not going to help you get deep into his pitch
he's
count
safe,
and
bro.
In his bullpen, but you got to take what he's offering.
Fucking bunt.
He's in there.
Man, what a cheap skate, man.
Diego Castillo.
What a cheap skate. Rue was my no-no with a bunt single.
Carter Bins will hit next. He was a strikeout victim his first time. In there, and it's 0-1.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Got it. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Back to the top of the lineup. So next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Tucapita Marcano. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Fouled it off.
White off of first with two away. And a swing and a miss.
God, man, if he wouldn't have got that butt single, bro, no hitter through six. But no.
Back here at the ballpark, and now the shortstop, Kevin Newman. That's in for a strike. Next offering is foul back. And the righty deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul.
Damn, he hit that one too.
Here we go.
And a pitch. Fouled off. He was late.
Can't put him away. Well, I just did.
Strikes, and he knew it. A big first out here in the seventh via the punch out.
Yeah, it just does so much to change the outlook of an important inning like this. When you get the leadoff hitter, so critical in setting the table when you got a tight game like this. So a strikeout really puts them on their heels.
Righty to the plate. Swing, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Two outs, bases empty. Daniel Vogelbach getting ready to hit. That's in there for strike one.
Well, as good as things can be, it can be a tough day at the office, even for the skippers. Seeing the offense just sputter, not able to get anything going.
Next offering.
I was surprised he fouled that pitch off.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Woohoo! That knuckle curve too, man. That's another good strikeout pitch.
Come on, fellas.
And welcome back. We go to the eighth, and here is Anthony Alford in there at the knees. Strike one.
It's just been an impressive outing so far. He continues to pound the zone pitch after pitch, and he's been able to stay down. That's what's been key.
And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball.
Ooh.
Execution.
Chavis in the box now. No balls and a strike. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. One down. Base is empty. That one hit to right.
Mark.
Makes the grab, and there's two gone. And stepping in is the speedy Lonnie White, one for two. In there.
Here we go. In there for a strike.
Next offering is
strike two.
This guy's pounding the zone. Hitters don't have time to think in between pitches.
Next pitch misses inside. It's a ball and two strikes. And that one in the air center field. And that'll do it. And 1-2.
Here we go. Right now.
Wow, he's letting me pitch in the ninth.
Now the DH, Diego Castillo. That one hooked foul.
The designated hitter. Number 64.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
The baseball's coming out of his hand very well. He's been able to paint all four corners, but really good ride at the top of the zone. Hitters have to respect that. Very difficult pitch to hit.
Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Now one gone in the ninth. And here's the catcher, Carter Binns.
Came inside with that two-strike fastball nicely and just bunched him up on the inside part of the plate. Couldn't get around on it and catch it out front. Many times if you do, it's a foul ball. You know, a lot of pitchers, they really don't like working inside with two strikes because they...
Damn, if I wouldn't have had that bunt single, I would have had a no-hitter.
Did a nice job right there.
Tucapita Marcano, the next to hit. First pitch, and he just misses.
Here we go, fellas. Let's go.
Next offering is down low. 2-0. Line drive. He puts it away, and that'll do it. The Mets get a shutout on the mound.
Really incredible performance on the mound. You know he's going to stew a little bit over that one hit that he gave up, because when you look at the body of work, so dominant, he'd have made just one better pitch. Perhaps he'd have a no-hitter.
A shutout in this one. 3-0, our final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show.
Finally get a win there.
I'm John Chump. Talk to you soon.
Guess the bullpen can't help me. D-Y-I that shit. D-Y-I that shit.
Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
Bring it on.
Of inning number 2, and now Eric Carter
leading up for the Mets. The designated
Quintana back to work.
Oh, I wanted that one. Wanted that one so bad.
Way inside, gets out of the way.
Yeah, nice little rip there. Base hit. Oh, I cannot wait for my speed to get up in the 90s, bro. We're going to start stealing bases.
Back here in Queens, ready to go, bottom four. So now here's the Mets DH, Eric Carter.
I just missed that. Just missed it, Billy.
And there's a foul.
Probably should have let that one go.
The next pitch misses. And the count 1-2. Rips that one to right.
Rip it, rip it. Oh,
caught it. Pulls it down. One up, one down.
Pull it down. And caught it.
Right there. I'll tell you what.
Now, here is Eric Carter. He has, as they like to say, light tower power. Not a big guy, but a big swing.
Big swing.
And thunder in that bat. And a base hit.
Look at the run in, though.
The run comes in from second. It's 3-1.
That's about as tough.
And next for the Mets, Eric Carter.
All right, take a rip here. We need you here. Let's go.
Drive in the run. Home run would be good. Oh.
And first offering is fouled off.
Late on a curve? Damn. Normally I'm early on those fuckers.
And no one better. Need you right here.
Normally.
Yeah, the right-hander deals.
Should have left that to the NBA centers.
Well, pretty clear to me. He's trying to go deep right there. But you've got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Oh, man. I thought it was going to be low.
Just locked him up right there. Close one here today. And your final.
Thought it was going to be low. I mean, it was. I mean, out of the strike zone. Nope. It snuck the bottom of the strike zone.
It's the Pittsburgh Pirates going up against the New York Mets. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this.
And now, your 2022 New York Mets.
Just about set to go. Our starting pitcher in this one, Max Scherzer. And as usual with him, Singy, I think we can expect plenty of strikeouts.
Plenty of strikeouts.
So expect to see more of the same in this one.
Over to McNeil. And that's two. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Eric Carter.
Batting four. The third baseman.
Runners on third and first.
There's a swing.
Oh, is that ripped?
Way back there.
Hell yeah.
His 21st of the year, and it gives him the lead in the first. It's 3-0.
Rip it. See it. Drive it. See you later.
That slider on the outside part of the plate is typically hit the other way, but to be able to get to it, hold the baseball, and get it up in the air for a home run, I'm just really impressed.
One out, runner at second. And now, Diego Castillo.
The designated hitter.
They got to hold him right now.
So here's Scherzer, and that bunted towards third. Carter. Slings it across, out on the sack bunt. Back here at the ballpark, set for the bottom of the third, and stepping in for New York, Eric Carter.
He's got 21 home runs.
Short hop liner, handled it short. Rolls across the diamond, leadoff hitter gone in the third.
Leadoff hitter gone.
And welcome back. Here's the third baseman, Eric Carter. The wind of the pitch.
The third baseman, Eric.
And that one fouled off.
Well, Boog, after watching the first inning of this one, you would not have expected that this pitcher would be in such a groove and still in the ballgame at this point.
Damn, it was low. What am I doing?
I wouldn't be surprised if he pops another one here.
I mean, you got a base hit.
A base hit right there. And the leadoff man aboard.
Another multi-hit game for him. He's been really hot lately. There's nothing cheap about the way he's...
Here's a big power threat. Eric Carter, a significant factor in the series with six hits and seven runs driven in. And he swings and lifts one to deep center field.
Deep, deep, deep. Warning track power.
They lead it 6-2.
Damn, we got 12 hits. Holy shit.
Up next, got it. Get us out of here.
Just one out away. Try to close it out. On the ground to third. On to first. Here's a ball game. And the Mets finish off a four-game sweep.
This is pure domination at home. Huge sweep. And now you go on the road. The flight's going to be very enjoyable.
We swept them.